blindness, there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Can you hear me?
Dillian.
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise. And fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
¿Eso es fuego? ¿Eso que se escucha es fuego?
I can't go on. Lillian.
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
Mira si fuego. Pero aquí hay agua, ¿no? No hay nada. Pero por aquí se escucha agua. Oye, qué mal rollo me está dando. Como salto un escribe me voy a cagar en todo, ¿eh? Que tiene que ser en la otra habitación. Tiene que ser aquí. Por cojones. Tiene que ser por donde el fuego. Algo tiene que haber por donde el fuego, porque es lo que más se ve. Ah, no. Ah, por aquí, ¿no? Sí, por aquí, por aquí, por aquí.
Somewhere else now. The breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
¿De fuera yo ahora? Sí.
Go to it.
reach the water.
Good. That's your way up. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senor, my father, he taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the soul. You're no coward. You proved that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
Is this some cadaver,
no? I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Hola, vaya os. ¿Qué es eso? ¿Hay algo ahí? ¿Qué es eso? ¿Cojones es eso, tío? A ver, cuidado que hay cadenitas por aquí. ¡Hostia, ves, hay otro! Sabía, tío. Esto parece el puto Resident Evil ahora. ¿Pero qué es eso? Hay dos, porque estoy viendo el otro ahí a lo lejos. ¡Ah, no, hay tres! ¡Ah, no, hay cuatro! ¡Hay otro ahí! ¿Pero cuántos hay? Por favor, ya paren. ¿Qué es esto? ¿Silent Hill o qué? Que no puedo correr. Tengo miedo. Que no sé qué cojones es eso. Cuidado.
I think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. You are in control.
As well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Ah, oh, hostia puta, pero ¿cuántos más hay? Pero ahora hago ruido.
Help me.
Pero es que ahora hago ruido. ¿Cómo cojones salgo yo de aquí ahora? O sea, por al ladito, por al ladito. No pasa nada. Cuidado, cuidado que el de la derecha está acercando un poco, ¿eh? Buenas horas, ¿sabes?
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Ya puedo conseguir la espada, ¿no? Hostia, espérate, la tengo que dar toda la vuelta, porque así es gilipollas y...
gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials. And she saw a way out. To leave her past behind. And become a warrior in Dillian's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later...
Ya tengo espada, ya puedo pelear.
Sindel's parting words still haunting her. The darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Don't you?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike.
Hold.
Hold.
Unleash the sword.
She can't remember.
She can't focus.
The mirror focus is building.
It's building.
You're stronger than him.
Focus now.
Ay, me quedo de... Tengo frío el combate, ya no me acuerdo.
Over the ones I loved. The ship
sí,
broke
como
up
la momia.
The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone a secret. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with a disturbed mind.
Hear the suffering, Senua. Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Sindel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
He can breathe. He's
Alina!
Where are you?
Do you hear, Senua?
It's
Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galina? She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call. Doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't love you. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.